creation and worship are tied together very closely. For in 6 days the Lord made the heavens and the earth, the sea, and all that is in them, and rested the seventh day. Therefore the Lord blessed the Sabbath day and hallowed it. Yes, creation and worship are intimately related and come together in the Sabbath, God's seal of creation and redemption.